What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called BST by your boy Polo G. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. Let's go.
Blood, sweat, and tears what I share. Sleep is nice in my bed. They only love you when you shine, and I won't let it get to my head. God.
I like that shit. They only love you when you shine, and I won't let it get to my head. You just basically saying like you're on some real shit. I understand how the freaking game is and whatnot. Motherfuckers only appreciate you when it's shining, but on some real shit, if I think about it like too much and whatnot, it's gonna fuck my head up and whatnot. But like, I don't do that. Keep on grinding and whatnot, yo. I like that energy. Let's go.
Sleep is nice in my bed. They only love you when you shine, and I won't let it get to my head. Got a little one on the way now. I gotta do this shit for my kid.
Ooh.
Have a conversation with the sky, and I'm at everything that I said. For
okay.
My family, gotta build a legacy. I'ma be the man when I'm dead. Work too hard, I can't slip up, so I'm clutching tight on this lid. No, I ain't a killer, but don't push me. I'm too close to the edge. It is what it is. Ain't no looking back. Don't regret the things that I did.
Yo, that's a heavy freaking, that's heavy right there, yo. He's like, he's just basically saying like, yo, I got a kid now, man. I got a new kid now. So therefore, I got to grind even harder and whatnot. I got to make this legacy happen and whatnot. So when I'm dead and gone and whatnot, my kids and my fam gonna be better off. You know what I mean? And I got to do it. It's going to be hard, but I got to do it. You know what I mean? I like that. I like that level, man. Let's go.
I'm too close to the edge. It is what it is. Ain't no looking back. Don't regret the things that I did. Ay. System got the hood fucked up. Killers, crack fiends, some Christians. Little nigga, all he know is bang. Only 16 on a mission. Ay. Drug money out that serving fiends. Only time he show his ambition. Kid on.
He said drug money out and serving fiends. Only time he show his ambition and whatnot. Damn, that's bars.
16 on a mission. Drug money out that serving fiends, only time he shows his ambition. Kid on the way, mama bills late, gotta hustle hard, gotta get it. Block was slow, so he has to rob just to make him smile on Christmas. Caught a case judge, ain't trying to hear all the things influence my decisions. Hate to follow rules, elementary school, all started off for suspensions. If it weren't for rapping, what would I be? I just thank God that I'm gifted.
Said, if it wasn't rapping, then what would I be? I just thank God that I'm gifted, yo. That's bars right there, man. That's energy. Damn, that's deep.
I just think God that I'm gifted. Made it to the top and I stood up. First I had to crawl in them trenches. We got hating us, trying to murder someone. Through the field, hopping fences. They left blood stains in our corner. Gotta spin back with a vengeance. Glock discharge, it's a man down. Real gang members handle business. Blood, sweat, and tears what I share. Sleep is nice in my bed. They only love you when you shine, and I won't let it get to my head. Got a low one on the way now. I gotta do this shit for my kid. Having a conversation with the sky, and I'm at everything that I said. For my family, gotta build a legacy. I'ma be the man when I'm dead. Work too hard, I can't slip up, so I'm clutching tight on this lair. No, I ain't a killer, but don't push me. I'm too close to the edge. It is what it is, ain't no looking back. Don't regret the things that I did. We some young niggas, we don't give a fuck. Knock a nigga head right off.
He said, we some young niggas, we don't give a fuck. Knock a nigga head right off. Bars, man, let's go.
Don't regret the things that I did. We some young niggas, we don't give a fuck. Knock a nigga head right off. Bunch of hollow shells on that crime scene. It was steal away white talk. I know real killers, no remorse. And I'm proud of the bodies they call.
He said, I know real killers with no remorse.
A lot of things that I
saw. Damn.
Shit left me cold on the inside. Feeling like I need to unthaw. Was it to fill a void or acceptance? Looking at the things that I bought. I still get depressed in my mansion, contemplating deep in my thoughts. I'm just glad that I'm still standing. There's a lot of demons I fought.
He said, it's a lot of demons I fought. I'm just happy that I'm still standing. There's a lot of demons I fought. So he been through it, you know what I mean? And he's just blessed that he's still in the position. It's still in the position that he's in and whatnot. Because in his lifetime, he fought a lot of demons, man, to get where he's at.
Contemplating deep in my thoughts. I'm just glad that I'm still standing. There's a lot of demons I fought. Voices in my head and that gun cock late night rising all black.
Really come from nothing, I was on that block like the streets, all that I got. I done been snaked by my own kind, so who really watching my back?
I've been snaked by my own kind, so who really watching my back? Damn, man, this is
on that block like the streets, all that I got. I done been snaked by my own kind, so who really watching my back? No, they won't be going one up top, I'm a dead man if I lack. Blood, sweat, and tears, what I share. Sleepless nights in my bed. They only love you when you shine, and I won't.
Yo, man, I'ma let the chorus rock, but yo, damn, this is bars right here.
Let it get to my head, got a low one on the way, now I gotta do this shit for my kid. Having conversations with the sky, and I'm at everything that I said. For my family, gotta build a legacy, I'ma be the man when I'm dead. Work too hard, I can't slip up, so I'm clutching tight on this lid. No, I ain't a killer, but don't push me, I'm too close to the edge. It is what it is, ain't no looking back, don't regret the things that I did.
Hey. Yo, this track right here, like this is one of the tracks, like I'm be honest with you, man, I'm OG, you know, I'm when I say OG, I'm just old, you know what I mean? And if I didn't have the lyrics reading along with this shit, I wouldn't have got what the fuck bars that he was spitting, because like the accent itself and the way that he's spitting is a little bit over my head and shit. But like me reading this shit that he's saying, like, I'm feeling the freaking words and the verbals and everything, son. Because these are the type of feelings that we all go through and whatnot. You know what I mean? And we all thrive to take heed to. You know what I mean? To the point where he says, like, I'm not a gangster, but don't push me to the limit. You know what I mean? Because everybody feel on that level at a certain point in their life and whatnot to get there. He says that in the chorus and whatnot. You know what I mean? Yeah, I mean, like, this is like definitely tough, bro. Like, to the point, I mean, I want to freaking build a legacy for my family and whatnot. This, that, next and shit, you know what I mean? Everybody want to do that type of shit, you know what I mean? This track is like definitely jewel orientated, man. When I say jewel orientated, like, he taps into what we all feeling inside and shit, and he gives you 100% rawness and whatnot, you know what I mean? And you gotta love it for that, you know what I mean? Definitely a dope ass motherfucking track, you know what I mean? From beginning to motherfucking end and whatnot, chorus just puts it on another level, you know what I mean? I hope you guys understand and feel this track the way I felt it, you know what I mean? Reacting to it, because it's a masterpiece level, you know what I mean? Some will get what I'm saying and others won't, but I mean, it's just a fucking full-on masterpiece. Tells you where he comes from, what his story is about, what his grind is about, what it took for him to get to the level he's in and whatnot, and the struggle and freaking pain and effort to do it. Oh, man, this is dope. Anyways, man, Polo G, man, shout out to you, bro. This track right here is flaming, son. You know what I mean? I ain't know about you before, like I think I did one reaction video from his catalog, and it's like my second track. Both tracks I'm not disappointed at all, son. Very happy with what I'm getting, man. But if anything, man, if you guys feel this track as much as I feel reacting to it, you already know what to do, man. Put it down there in the comment section. I get to it as soon as possible. You know what I mean? What am I talking about? Like, yeah, put it down there in the comment section if you're feeling this track as much as I'm feeling it, you know what I mean? If you guys want more from your boy, Polo G, or any other type of videos, do put it down there in the comment section all day long. I get to it as soon as possible. This right here is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there, all day long, all day long, all day long. And that's about it, you know what I mean? I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out, you know what I mean? Let's go.